the children's message. For so many weeks in a row, I've been wearing green, and the altar's been dressed in green, and the big altar's been, or the pulpit's been in green, and the altar's been in green, and the lectern has been in green. But today, after so many weeks, we're wearing gold and white again. Does anybody know why? It's getting around Christmas, that's right. Next week begins the season of Advent. Christmas is a ways away, but Advent starts next week. And we end our church year by celebrating the fact that Jesus rose again and that he is the King of all things. Next week, we're going to start our readings over from the beginning. We're going to tell the story of our faith from its very, very beginnings. But this week, we are going to celebrate the end of all things, that Jesus rose and that he is King of the world and King of our lives. And we are so lucky today to be able to gather, to wear these beautiful colors, and also to hear a lovely, glorious, royal instrument with the trumpet today. We are very, very thankful to have Bruce Fraser with us, who is the brother of Kimberly Fraser Booth, and he is helping us celebrate this wonderful day. So let's have a moment to pray and to thank Jesus for being the King of our life. Let's pray. Yeah, we can all join hands. Loving God,
thank you
for being the King of our heart.
Help us to live as citizens
of your kingdom. Amen.